Prabhupada saying the translation, the sage mantra contains, O Vidura, these two are eight personalities, Vidura is great devotee. All he said that all the mantras of the universe are going to execute a sacrifice for thousands of years. You see, Bhagavad Gita, Krishna is so many times talking about sacrifice. Here Bhagavad mentioned, Krishna is saying, Bhaktaram, Jagatam, sacrifice. Proper word for Sanskrit is Jagat. So we see the very literature, they say, what is the dharma of the Kali Yuga? Above him, say, Kriteja had to in the Krite, in the Shakti Yuga. It was dharma mark that had to Vishnu, meditate on Vishnu. Tetaya, Tetaya is something. Tetaya, Jajadu, Tetaya is Jagda. Tetaya, Jajadu, Shkite, Jagdhartha, Vishnu, Tetaya, Jajadu, okay. Dapare, Kuri Jagdhaya. Dapare, Jagdhaya, the temple, and then worship. But Kalu and Kali Yuga, Tat Hari Kirtana, simply doing Kirtana, glorify our Lord. Me, when you say Hari, our Acharya says, it means Hari is his transcendental being, his transcendental form, transcendental beauty, his transcendental past. The basic is the Kali Yuga. Dharma Krishna Nam Sankirti, especially Krishna name. As we see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he made it very simple. He said that Kalupta Dharajitana, as a one place in our scripture is saying that Jagga Bin Jaggai, Jagga Bhai Vishnu. When he says Jagga means very satisfaction of Vishnu. Here, whatever is done, there is a function. Especially our Acharya is teaching, living in it, saying, our Krishna himself, as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, is coming. And again, he said, Kali Yuga, only you simply chant the name. Param Vijayati. And ultimately, this will be successful throughout the world.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna.
And Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, ultimately day will come, whole world will be simply, not only this world, whole universe, all the 45 million system. Buddha Sahib said, Nam vina kichu nahitva, there is nothing exists other than the holy name, Hare Krishna.
But we are not saying
Oh God, what is the demand? This is the old thing saying, you are a you may be vegetarian. Some people say, I am not a vegetarian. What do you mean? I belong to vegetarian class. You eat it? Yeah, what's wrong? This is Mara.
Body, mind, and must take it very seriously and sincerely. And
put into practice. So Prabhupada said, I took little serious. Prabhupada is very humble. He took little serious in my good word. Only one gave money, print books at distance. This is all about our movement is a teacher. But we have to go by saying as once, look, these books are meant for you first. So that you read yourself in body, mind and what practice. First thing what you do, you must get up early in the morning, go moment, take bath, come to Mangalarati, clean. Then you finish your 16 hours minimum. Minimum. Actually you should do one. See, you cannot do rest of the time work for Krishna. That is jhana. That is jhana. Whatever you do for the pleasure of God, not for my pleasure, that is not jhana. Just like you are supposed to read what Prabhupada said, not to get credit. I read from this book, that book, and there. And you know, very nice lecture, I like it. Whether you like or dislike, you have to tell the truth and nothing but the truth. Like it, don't like it. I like it, don't like it. Others like it, don't like it. Truth must be told for the sake of the truth, for the pleasure of Krishna, and not for anyone else. So, Prabhupada said, I took this again. I did not know this will happen. I tried in a humble way. I have no money, I have no passage ticket, but I am always thinking how to do. I have to go through so many hurdles, difficulties, challenges. So is that, but my authority, Panchapana, Tata, my previous success, she must be. So you, these American boys and girls, so nice, you came here. You are my Guru Maharaj's John. You are his partial followers. You came here to help. And Bhagavad's voice choked up. Speak for some time. Prabhupada wanted in India to some Indian asked, you have got 4 sons, please give me 1 son. Guru Saniji, they said, these boys after all has to get education, get a job, do some business, earn for his living, get married. What is the use of becoming Brahmin and Sadhu? There's so many India Sadhu and Brahmin. They don't understand the importance of this movement. Prabhupada said, each and every Indian's one and only one duty is simply to become Bhakta at the same time, preach Krishna. Well, that is to even one who said. There are no other responsibility, say it and accept. Become good Bhakta, understand Gita, understand Srimad Bhagavatam, preach, give this message in your life experience. Preach this, make it. What you can preach, Prabhupada said, this is you can preach, distribute my book. This, if somebody takes, if somebody takes even 1 line, he will be required. He will become Bhakta. In this way, so many Bhakta. So many others criticize Prabhupada, but they couldn't do anything. But Prabhupada did. Because he strictly to follow his will. What he said. He said, day will come, I might have to think. This is my Mahaprabhu temple in Calcutta. I am thinking, there will be fire. I will stay in this room, I will stay in this room. Better take all these marbles and sell it and print books with that one. Understood? So you can see what Prabhupada has done. Both sides. This will happen, but this is happening. At least the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was predicted to some extent. Because you came forward to help me, all you nice boys and girls, wonderful. We have done it in 10 years, something. At least Krishna Prabhupada has got it, just put it. Now, something like that. Now, as I did, took the words of my guru, you should also take the words of your spiritual master very seriously. And be sincere and serious. And enthusiasm, which Krishna Prabhupada distinct. What happened? How many devotees, person you can name devotee? I am the preacher. You are all my assistant and assistant's assistant. You help me, come forward. You see how you can do it. Nice, please take them on. Your life will be sublime. And those, so many people, you can make their life Krishna Guru says, try to put it to practice. Also, I'm not saying I have done it. I'm not a big preacher. What do you mean? For father's sake, then Hindi said, Bap ka beta. Means, like father, like son. Son follows father's instruction. Then he can please father. You try and do it. So at this moment, if men were building character, if you see, they are wonderful. They don't use simple activity. All these four pillars of simple activity, they are not doing. And they are using men. You see, so many other groups of their religious group in India. They are not so polyant and strong. Why? The people are seeing the other had to recall chanting Hare Krishna then. Dry, I don't want to say so many other things that ISKCON devotee cannot do. So when ISKCON devotee goes somewhere and chant that, people feel so enlightened and start chanting. Why? There's some difference between ISKCON and others. Even though look like ISKCON, saying maybe sampradaya, saying this, still there is ISKCON is very prominent. Because why? We are following Prabhupada, we are following Bhakti Siddhanta Swami Thakur. Not simply chanting, dancing, then taking prasad. Work hard and let's get lost. Go and distribute food. No, Baba. We are not such samadhi chanting, we are paramahansa. You distribute food, then you are a preacher. Krishna will recognize you. Not such a smart man who says so. There's nobody says good to me. The one who reaches this Krishna consciousness gives a book. Please take this Bhagavad Gita, wonderful. You are a nice man. You see how nice it is here. You like to read it? Please read it. Can you give some donation? Thank you. Come to our temple every Sunday at the feast. Take prasad. If he doesn't take it, come in. Still teaching nicely, give some prasad. They come to this, see how wonderful books. Try to Bhagavad say, give prasad, make him happy, request him in your life, take some, at least take one book. He is happy, you are happy. Krishna is happy. Then if Krishna is happy, some siddhi going through some, can go back to Godhead, he can answer one. This is what Bhagavad said, patting nicely. In nice sweet words and some or other distribution. Also, you can approach a person through the stomach, like the English say. So you have many restaurants who say, they may come, people may say, oh, what is the problem? I have what I have. Okay, you come to our temple. No, I don't want to take. I said, you want to take restaurant here? Oh, very nice, very good. What is all this? Again, you can come. Then suddenly he sees big bag, big bag. What is this? We can become purified. He reaches his heart through the stomach, hitting him. Then one day, he brings his wife, children, everybody. Oh, no. Come, join our congregation, come. Very nice. This is the way Prabhupada said. When I go away, if you will not take it good, you cannot turn up for God, one of Krishna knows. By any means, if not, then shoot him with a bullet. How? ISKCON has got bullet. In Western world, but it is done center. Come here, give him. Open your mouth, close your eyes. What? Gulab jam. Very good. What is it? We call it bullet. You like what? Take it. One day, everybody will come and give donation. This way you put up. Why not? Some may say, hey, why use all this thing? Because ends justify the means, that is the English say. If your purpose is good to make it bhakta, why not? Use various means. He knows he's nodding here. They are no leaders. I'm not leader. They know because they do management. I had went to Australia to do my groups. And somebody saying how he took care of the Lakshmi, he couldn't get anything. I say, he is using Lakshmi for Krishna's service. Go to Bombay and see the Bombay temple. A nice auditorium. He went to Australia. What people is telling? So, I said, he took a lot of money and get it. I say, he's using it in Kalakshetra and Bombay temple. Krishna helps to sort it out. And though it is complicated, they can resolve some or other Krishna. Rake Krishna Mare. Krishna says, oh, please work so hard for me. Bring all the Rasmi, otherwise little Raman leaves you. Better to be in Krishna's service. Rajbihari. And he joined with the Rasa. Stand here, Krishna is the Rajbihari. And you are watching the jungle. Hare Krishna. I don't want the big mouth, but I am telling some of the other verses. So, just substantiating this. Kale Doshani Diraja, Kali Yuga, Vedivya. This cable TV is bringing whole world within your small room. And all the Indian boys and girls getting spoiled. I can see in front of my eyes. They're bringing like Western girls and boys. But Ustheva Mahan Guna, one good thing is there. Kirtanade Krishna Sa, you all the time chant dance, Hare Krishna. For distribute who? Bhakta Sangha Prajam Bhaje, all dirty things cannot touch us. Just like a water in a lotus leaf. Water may be there, it touch. Throw the water, still dry. So we may be so many nonsense things in Bombay, Calcutta, Delhi, in other even villages, everything. But chant Hare Krishna today. As she with devotees come to the temple, these are Prabhupada said, this ISKCON is like a oasis in the desert. Desert, everybody is looking for water. Or in the material, everybody is looking for happiness. A little happiness, just a few drops of water in the desert, can't quench your thirst. Come to ISKCON oasis, drink unlimited nectar. Nectar. Either in the form of prasad, see the deity, have shared with devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. Nacho Gao, if someone is joyful, then he dance. If he outside, he will come, joining in dancing. After a little dance, he said, why? Because he is not enjoying. He is not taking prasad, he is not sharing with devotees. He cannot dance now. But famous dancer is coming here. Maybe you want to take initiation from his leaders. They are coming here. I saw when this heaven on earth going on, one famous dancer, I don't like to mention name for various reasons, and she's standing. International woman, he took her to Australia, as I understand. Mentioned the same thing. And using Prabhupada's time also, famous dancer at that time, who used to respect Prabhupada, dancing galaxies. She's helping that way, some money come. And give it to Krishna sir. Anybody can sacrifice. Do you know the famous example? The Hanuman, our greatest Acharya, great devotee, he is helping, serving Lord Ramchandra, throwing stone, chanting him, Jai Sri Ram! And throw, and stone is broken. We find it's not a story. Even NASA, very powerful camera, see that we is still existing in. Rameshwar, Ganeshkar, there, the camera, they see a bee, must be made by some very intelligent being. Looks like 30 kilometers, 18 miles, can be seen. And if the scientists say, they, it looks like, around by testing, must be around Lord Ramchandra's time, millions of years. Well, not very deep water. So, when he was building that, it is said that there is a squirrel was there, squirrel. You know, like some squirrel. Here, maybe there is something. A squirrel, that he thought, well, this Hanuman and monkey is there building, serving the Lord. I also want to build. So, he had some sand or something. Then, he is trained. So, other monks, hey, you will be scattered. Come on, get away. Lord Ramchandra is God. He is Paramatma, he can see. So he called the squirrel, come here. Yes, Lord, what are you doing there? I want to serve you. This is called Utsava. You want to make advancement. You must be enthusiastic to give hand to other devotees. Help. You want to serve this. Whatever ability has God, Krishna gave him, Lord Ram gave him. So, Lord, I want to also serve you. Well done. Lord Ramchandra, well done. He patted him. See, the school has got some strength. You see, it's bad. Strength. Lord Ramchandra petted him. When he goes to other part of the world, no strife. He saw an Australian movie there. No strife. Stay. You see? See the divine. Yes, too. Just. So, Lord Ramchandra, even little do service. You think of Gopal, ask our givers, unlimited service now there. To get the pet right. The Lord Ramchandra gave to his will. We can do whatever the will we have got. Talent and skill to propagate Krishna consciousness. By distributing Gopal. It's so nice. When I came here, sometime in December, I saw you some people who were the church gate or something. And there, people we saw so many going. Because, and you have a tiles of Bhagavad Gita. Please, sir, come. Very nice. And other parts of your house. Delhi, Calcutta, Marathon, December, whole December. Gopal introduced this, so many things. And our Gopal followers are leaders. So let us come and cooperate with each other and our leaders so that we can please Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and our previous Acharya and thereby sanction the Hari Prabhu. This other than this, there is nothing. Political dharma, Krishna Sankirtan. Param Vijayate Krishna. Harinam, Mahimakyavaram. All these quotations there in the scripture. How many I quote to you? You know all. He said, especially those who are intelligent, pravai, offer, sankirtane. Sankirtan means sankirtan, not Kali Kirtan, Durga Kirtan, Shiva Kirtan, Ganesh Kirtan, Ganapati, Durga Kirtan, Chandi Kirtan. Is there in India, Hindu, is nothing but Kichini, Hajpats. ISKCON is teaching real Kirtan. So whole world is accepting. So this way, we are very fortunate, Prabhupada said. ISKCON is like a boat. Don't jump out of the boat. There is a best captain, Prabhupada is there. And in this ship, in this boat, don't jump out. Then you fall in the ocean. You cannot swim in the water. Neither other boat, you can be sure, you can take you back, you cannot sure. Go back to your devotee, stay in this, this God boat, and go back to God in one very life, this very life, back to God, simply by chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. None upon there is no other alternative. But Acharya gave and maintain purity, be sincere, don't be a cheat. Be sincere, serious, enthusiastic, Krishna. But Acharya gave. As Prabhupada received help, we will also get help. Follow our Acharyas, cooperate with our leaders, one life. Any comment? A question? Simply by pleasing. Our Acharyas and Krishna and Yoga. Swamiji, in meditation, any comment? Anything, any input? If any sutra is got some input, fit in. Say, Machitta Bhagavata Prana. Devotee's symptom is this. Machitta, what is thinking of Krishna? Bhagavata Prana. Life is dedicated. All devotee here, life is dedicated in Krishna consciousness for the propagation. Both are the paraspara. Enlightening each other, that's what we are doing here. I am talking, you are listening, you may ask, if I know I can. Thus we can become jolly and happy. And Krishna also gives us pleasure. Raman teacher. So I see the right message. something. You want to please Gopal and Lakshmi Thakur, Radharaj Bihari, Amra Panchita, Hanuman Bhav Nitai, and make your life successful. You go back one life. Aapka kuch puchna hai, sawal hai, prashna hai, others. Is bare mein prashna. Very relevant question. I comment.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Let me sharpen my intelligence.
Thank you, Maharaj, for the very inspiring class from chanting the holy name.